people. Lucky for me, I'm always prepared. Just broke my rod, but luckily I carry a spare. This is exactly why. Took a cast, the lure hit the tip, and got caught and snapped it. Just the sheer momentum broke. So, I guess it's good I got a spare that's just as good as the one I normally use.